In 2008, Mexico's Fundación Inclúyeme began a program enabling adults with intellectual disabilities to live independently with inclusive housing, employment support, and recreation. By 2022, up to 3,000 people had benefited from the program.